As Rosh Hashanah approaches, I'd like to wish a happy and sweet new year to the entire Jewish people in Israel and around the globe. In my new position as chairman of the Jewish Agency for Israel, it is a great privilege for me to share a message of unity to Jews around the world. The Jewish Agency works every day in dozens of countries all over the world to strengthen the connection and bond between Israel and the Jewish people worldwide, promoting Jewish identity and Zionist education, developing the next generation of Jewish leaders, helping vulnerable populations in Israel, and as always, facilitate Aliyah to Israel. Above all, we believe it is of utmost importance for every single Jew, he or she, wherever they live and whichever way they practice their religion, to be part of the great Jewish story of our times and of shared identity wherever we are. In Hebrew, we have a saying, the past year and its challenges will end, and the new year and its blessings will begin. In this new year, we will continue to do everything in our power to bring blessing to the lives of Jews all over the world, as people, as individuals. And I want to wish each and every one of you and your families a great year, year of happiness, of health, of blessings, a new year, a new beginning. Happy holidays.